each and everyone. As a living witness, we are gathered today to commemorate the memories and the 263rd death anniversary of our Blessed Congress, Venerable Ignacio del Espiritu Santo, with the theme, Mother Ignacia, Ang Kuliran. As we celebrate our Foundress today, we honor our Foundress spirit of innovation. And for us to recall the great values that Venerable Ignacia possess. Mother Ignacia is a Filipina from Binondo, Manila. She is the Foundress of the Beaterio de la Compañía de Jesús, the first Filipino congregation of women known as the Religious of the Virgin Mary. Her father was Giuseppe Yuko, a Chinese, and Maria Jeronima, a Filipina. She was baptized in the Church of the Holy Kings of Parian on March 4, 1663, by Father Alberto Colliares. After this period of solitude and prayer, Ignacia decided the inspiration to remain in the service of the Divine Majesty and resolved to live by the sweat of her brow, left home and brought with her only a needle and a pair of scissors. Mother Ignacia died right after receiving the Holy Communion on September 10, 1748. The life of this lowly India and the fruits of her holy spirituality proclaim the immense goodness of God, whose generosity is unbounded. Mother Ignacia trusted in the loving providence of God, and she was never disappointed. Together, let us celebrate and enjoy, and may we continue living our faith with the great values of Mother Ignacia, a humble and faithful servant of God. Once again, good afternoon.